Click on the Edit tab, then Preferences, Media Analysis and Transcription, and check if the Automatically Transcribe Clips option is enabled, and if the transcription preference is set to Auto Transcribe Only Clips in Sequence. If it is set this way, then you are good to go. Now, with the clip in the timeline, select it and click on the text panel. If this panel is not showing up for you, click on Window and then Text. Now, click on the Transcript tab. Now, let's click on this Settings icon and set the minimum pause time you want to remove. I'll leave it at 0.2 seconds and click on Save. Now, click on the Filter icon, then Pauses, and then click on Delete. Make sure the Extract option is selected, and then click on Delete All. That's it. All the silences in your clip have been automatically removed. For more tips like this, subscribe to the channel and activate the bell. Also, watch this video that's appearing on the screen. See you later.